This video explains what data aggregation is. Data aggregation essentially consists of two steps. First, the data grouping identifies one or more data groups based on values and selected features. Then, the data aggregation puts together the values in one or more selected columns for each group. Data grouping identifies one or more groups based on values and selected features. In this example, we could identify all men, all women, or all groups of people with different opinions about a given product. Also, we could identify groups based on the two features gender and sentiment. For example, all women or all men with a positive sentiment about a topic or a product. Data aggregation is the second step. We have already identified the groups. We calculate now an aggregated measure for each group. An aggregated measure can mean many things. Just a count of points or the percent of points in each group with respect to the whole data set. An average, a standard deviation, or any other statistical measure on some feature, like for example age. A sum, like for example an amount of all contracts in each group, a list of products bought by each group, the number of days between the first purchase date and the last purchase date, or many more. Thank you.